The beat of the mic, he feels so unlike everybody else alone. In spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him, but fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even a starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, not a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach. And now with all
the Marios auf Großkreuz mit dabei. Götze, das Marios macht Lob und dann setzt Schari da. Und der BVB führt mit 2-0.
The crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. Ryan, you had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth. Now everybody giving him guest spots. His stock's through the roof. I heard you fucking with that.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
We call him Ryan, he's sick, and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with Top. What a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cock. Fit tight. Women wanna be within rappers, hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record will show notice, taking over the flow. He's got a fucking crime. This shit is even a dub. You won't believe the kind of shit that